Okay. Good afternoon, and welcome to the Senate Committee, Standing Committee on Transportation. My name is Senator Charles Fucello, Chairman of the Committee, and to my left is Senator Martin Dillon, the ranking member, and Senator Kathy Young. Thank you very much for your attendance. The first bill is Senate Print Number 515 by Senator Mazzios.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law and the penal law in relation to increasing fines and penalties for passing a stopped school bus.
Questions or comments?
Move the bill.
Bill is reported. Next, Senate Print Number 698 by Senator Solana.
An act to amend the highway law in relation to creating a state trooper highway memorial task force.
Questions or comments? Is there a motion? Senator Young makes a motion. All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Bill is reported. Senate Print Number 842 by Senator Stavisky.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to requiring accident reports to indicate whether a mobile phone was in use at the time of the accident.
Is there a motion?
Move
the bill. Senator Dillon, all in favor?
Aye.
Bill is reported. Senate Print Number 940 by Senator Marcellino.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to the operation of motor vehicles with a display device.
Questions or comments? Is there a motion? Senator Young makes a motion. All in favor?
Aye.
Bill is reported. Next bill will be referred to Finance. Senate Print Number 2466B.
An act to amend the highway law and the public authorities law in relation to establishing a mileage-based numbering system for exits along interstate highways within the state.
By Senator Libous. Is there a motion?
So
Senator Young makes a motion. All in favor?
Aye.
Without rec, Senator Dillon. The bill is reported. Senate Print Number 5598 by Senator Fucello.
An act to amend the vehicle and traffic law in relation to emergency ambulance service vehicles.
Is there a motion? Senator Dillon makes a motion. All in favor?
Aye.
The bill is reported. Senate Print Number 6537 by Senator Young.
An act to amend the highway law in relation to designating a portion of the state highway system in the village of Cuba as the Sergeant Mark Bradley Memorial Bridge.
Move the bill. Senator Dillon makes a motion. Senator Young, all in favor?
Aye.
The bill is reported. Senate Print Number 6768 by Senator LaValle.
An act to amend the highway law in relation to designating a portion of the state highway system to be known as the Peconic Highway.
Is there a motion? Senator Young makes a motion. All in favor?
Aye.
The bill is reported. Thank you very much. Sorry about that.
No problem.